G'day folks, welcome back to Final Fantasy, but it's all good. Last time we tried Lucis Quest, and we got our asses royally kicked. Reach and autosave. Since we can't use items down there at all.
Cold. Indeed.
Still really fucking windy out there too. Miserable bloody weather. Just a heads up, there probably won't be a Saturday stream next week or the week after, because I've got a couple of late night games at the stadium that I need to be there for, and I won't be getting home till like midnight, so I'm going to be exhausted. So yeah, 2 week break from Final Fantasy. Sorry, but, well, tired gamers make mistakes. There's plenty of examples of that on my channel. And I will be a good deal more tired than usual. Anyway, we are back in Kosselmark. Make our way down. Wait, don't jump. Let's not go jumping. We want to preserve the shields as much as possible. Ooh, energy deposit. Don't need it. Tiny hole. That's what she said. You know what? I should probably put some of that magic energy to use, especially since I've got no spells at all. That's not good. What kind of spell are we going to make? I'm thinking. That my usual quad cast might not be a good idea if I'm going down there. Xperia cast, cool. Stop cast, curse cast, try cast, kill cast. Tempting. Venom. Blast. Damages the caster as well. Nope. Quint cast. Free cast. Ooh. Occasionally without expending a spell. Tempting. No, what am I looking for? Oh, hell yeah! Boom! Dragon Claw. Freeze. The ultimate ice spell. Heck yeah. Let's go with that. And finally, making the ultimate lightning spell. I was looking for something to do a cure cast or something with, but no, fuck that. Electon with a rotten splinter bone. The ultimate lightning spell. Keep those handy. Oh, ran the other way. I would have been happy with the Aga level spells, but... No, wrong button. That button. I think I got lost again. No, I'm going the right way. We're all good. We're good. Ooh, lightning deposit. Drain! I probably should have grabbed the fire deposit. Or gone back for it, rather. Oh well, too late. Shiny thing? A black choker. Shiny. She's grunting about. Ooh, mega potion. Not much good to me, but oh well. Mega Phoenix. Would be nice if there was a shortcut to the big room. But there's not. Or is there? The big room. I didn't realize this shortcut worked. I thought this was a one-way thing. Very nice. And there's no monster spawning. In we go. Quickly, before it changes its mind. Ah. We haven't faced a single monster yet. That's weird.
Here's the door!
Open the door! Oi! Bonehead, get out of my way. That was not the keyhole knocked. I really need to work better on lining up those animations sometimes.
it's open.
Let's hit it.
I think we're... I am going to... Oh, I've only got lightning energy. Never mind then. Havoc Fang.
Oh yeah.
It occurs to me I need to double check my gear. Knocked. Yeah, you're fine, you need those. Anklet of the Gods. What's the Warrior's fanfare do? I don't remember. Whatever. Hi Frick. Strength, spirit, magic. Increases maximum HP. Yeah. He's got the Grand Chamberlain, good. He's got Mighty Guard. It'll do. I don't really have time to go through all the options and find the best.
Last thing I need now. Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
That's crossing the line. Sorry!
Hey, Frick, you haven't missed much. Rather uneventful walk to the seal. And the discovery that the lift that takes us out of the big room with all the red giants works both ways. Which I didn't know before. Or I might have known, but I just forgot. I don't know. One of those. Mind Flayer.
Really? Again?
Parry! Sit down! Get in!
No quarter! Watch out! One side!
We're on the same page!
One down! Yeah!
Smash!
Not letting him grab me again. I remember what happened last time.
Hey, game's up. Where'd you learn that one, Nox?
Yeah. Huh. Boom.
Okay.
Eat the concrete.
Nothing goes wrong.
Normally I'd say kissing dirt, but there isn't any dirt. Mega elixir that I can't use. More hobgoblins.
See ya!
I wonder what I'd get if I made a spell with all three elements and threw one of those limit break items on. Think I'd get ultimate? Just look at
it. Stop itching, start killing. I'll cover!
Gotcha! One-sided! Bloody hell with the shield punch. No grabbing. Creepy walk to the fist of your gun.
Try this on for size. Get out. Let's go.
Okay, these guys don't like the big sword.
Big weapon like that? Just wide open. Try another.
Ever thought about
taking... Say your prayers!
When?
They won't know what hit them!
My hero! We needn't waste more time.
Yeah.
Nope. Took a few hits on the shields, but expected using that thing against enemies that fast. Might not be worth it for the extra damage. Mind flows!
Time for some action.
Yeah!
All in together now!
How about this?
Don't miss.
Say your prayers. Come on. You never
asked. Harry! Come on, Gladio, be faster.
No mercy!
There we go, two down. And that makes three.
No use hanging around here.
Indeed.
Second coin. Hobgobbies.
Pow! Same prayers.
Wait, who threw that rock?
You rang?
You're on fire today! That was close.
All of
them! Keep up the good work.
Get lost!
Right.
none the worse for wear. Bring on the next one.
Can't pick that up. We made it to the Haven.
Want to make camp?
Yes, I do. As soon as I pick this up. Maybe all this stuff. Camp!
Wait! Are we...
Come on. Thank you. What are we eating?
Do we have anything that boosts defense? Or is it just maximum HP? Well, let's go for the biggest HP boost we can get. Oh boy, gonna sneeze. Thank you! Sorry. Up by 1,000, that might be the best we can do. I need to get... I definitely need to get the ingredients for that. Holy shit. That's awesome. Oh well. Ooh. Ooh, 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 ooh. Increase maximum HP by 3,000? Let's go with that.
Maximum cooking level! Noct is the only one with his personal skills still down at level 2. Because I hate fishing!
Perfect timing.
Stylish as always.
Look at you!
Yeah, I know.
Why you gotta be so photogenic?
Can't see shit in that one.
We ought to hold on to this one.
Why? I can't see anything in it.
A likes!
Quit it.
Wow.
Eh, nothing special.
Let's roll.
Yep.
Yay, I got the right way the first time this time. Woohoo! I know, but small victories. Gobbies!
Time to burn!
Yeah!
Soon to be dead, gobbies!
Excuse me!
Forgive me!
Wham, bam! Thank you, man! There it is.
Never knew what hit him!
Onward!
Right.
Mind flayer! They can't actually grab me, but my shields are up. That's
not on top of that.
That was close. Showtime.
Come on down.
I got it.
Let's finish this already.
Job done. Ooh, Gladio's got max HP. It's to be expected from him. Now I'll go this way and treasure. A rusted bit. That's not treasure. That's crap. Out of my way, Bozo. Treasure? A Magitek core. And there's the way down. So much easier when they've got those short little dead ends.
I just can't take a hand.
Too slow.
Time for the enemy's blind side.
Stop it, Trumbly.
Let's wrap up this fight.
You still got your food bonus from last time. Going for it. One down.
We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go.
No more high potions for me. I'm sure you're making a joke about something, but it's going right over my head. Sorry. Oh, for the love of...
It's
a hell of a delay on that one.
Back to it.
I now. Eyes peeled, mouth closed. See ya.
Damn right.
Gotcha.
Of course he rules, he's the king! Can't carry any more elixirs either. Can't use any down here either. Pain in the ass. Oh well, if I'm lucky I may not need one. I get the tech bar fully charged, and then there's no enemies to unleash on. Sad face. More hobgoblins.
Shall we?
Yeah.
Kill them all! Job done. I'm sorry, did you think you could survive? Lol, nope. Mind flayers, probably should have saved it for one more. Stupid, I already know his weakness. Light! Possibly fear by the look of it. Give me an idea. Stack the weakness a bit. Ha! Another campfire!
We're here.
I don't really want to lose my current boost.
Let's call it a day.
I need the auto save.
Now we'll pitch the tent.
Phrasing! Don't have the ingredients for the 3,000 boost, so I'll have to go with the 1,000. That is a thick steak. I like. Oh, you idiots in the background, stop playing with the gun. and Gladio are just like, yeah, we don't give no fucks.
Perfect timing.
Look at you. Stylish as always.
Come now, something special.
Let's say that.
All right.
And here we are.
We never left. Twit. More hobgoblins.
Need prayers.
You seen any havoc things for a
while? Never fear.
Miss me. Wait, who threw that?
Try this on for size.
Can't stop not.
What can I say?
Woo! We got some real chemistry here.
Ha! I can unleash. Can't go that way, so we go this way. Big room.
The hunt is on.
Marlboro. This is not a marble doom. Finish him! Ew, green goop everywhere. Gross. And a high elixir that I can't pick up.
We're alive! Let's celebrate by eating something dead!
Looks like it's just the one door. Nice. It's too dark down here, need more light. More hobgoblins. Big swords, machines, fire, and light. I have big sword. Bang!
Try this.
Wow.
No quarter.
There we go.
Oh yeah.
Maybe I'll let Gladio play with those guys next time. Oh, another big room. And another Marlboro.
Showtime.
Let's hope it's not a tragedy.
Oh well. Whoa, two Marlboros!
Ready, guys?
Ready!
Oh yeah!
One down.
Outstanding,
Doc. Yep. Might be good against these guys. Well, big sword does the trick though.
We've got him on the ropes now.
No cooldown into this.
There we go. And our shields are still good. Making good progress.
We're alive.
Much better
Let's
than last
celebrate
time.
Celebrate by eating something dead.
I depleted the shields a bit too much before going in. Last time.
Let's move. Right.
Yes,
oh,
let's.
Yeah.
You're up, Gladio. Job done. That was easy.
Not a moment too soon.
Time for some well-earned R&R.
Shame he didn't build up enough for his maelstrom. More of them. Cool.
How many times?
Enough talk. Time for some action.
Say prayers. Crossroads. Can't pick up any more high elixirs, so let's take a look around, find me some treasure. Oh, that's the way down, do not want. Yet. Jesus, it's starting to sound like Reseteer. Treasure. Which I couldn't pick up. Itchy. I really need a shave. My beard is itching like crazy. Hypno crown. Insert hypno toad meme here. Hobgoblins. They're everywhere. Get those muscles moving.
Oh, these old things.
He's pulling holes out of there. Not getting enough blindsides for finesse, though. Pity.
Big room. Jormungand.
No slacking.
Ooh, he likes to fire.
Get out!
Ouch. Okay, big sword is good. Do it, Prompto.
Lights out.
I'm impressed.
Yeah, I'm gonna switch to Gladio for this. Big sword is the way to go. Level 95, this guy's only a mid-boss. Maelstrom to the head! Followed by a dual mask to the head! While he's vulnerable!
Any last words?
I think I missed on that final step. Breaking bits. Maelstrom again.
Try this. Any last words?
Yeah, vulnerable. No, he's not. Probably got up too quick. Maybe he was vulnerable while I was still hitting him.
Try this! Any last words?
Almost got him! There he goes.
Impeccable.
Soul of Tomasa, what does that do?
Exclusive to Noctis, increases maximum MP. Pass. I might give him that though. Boost his HP a bit.
We're alive! Let's celebrate by eating something dead!
Hobgobbies.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed. Ignis, all business.
Huh?
close, bro.
Not a moment too soon.
Campground.
You want to make camp?
Still got my food bonus, but again with the autosave.
Wait, are we seriously sleeping here?
You see a better place.
Also, we get AP for it, so, you know. It's always nice. No, no ingredients for the steak. Damn it. My snuffles. Oh well. Seasoned Midgard Summer.
Stylish as always.
Come now, it's nothing special.
Striking a pose.
Oh yeah! I'm good to go.
Just about awake.
Nope, no way.
Huh?
Let's do this.
Brain drain. Okay. Variety of my Yeah. Did I just heal that thing? He did not nail it. He healed it. Shit. Okay. Fire versus Iron Giant. Bad.
To wrap that up more quickly.
Brain Drainer.
Makes me sick just looking at it.
Stop itching, start killing. Get
out! Oh, bad brain drain. Time, Iggy. Yeah. Better.
Oh, yeah.
Giants.
I propose we take them out one by one.
Propose a way to finish this faster.
We are not outnumbered. There's three of them and four of us. Freeze looks like. Oh wait, there's four of them. I didn't see four. Trigger happy! You're a little closer, Bronco.
Nice one, Bronco.
This fight might actually deplete my shields.
Go for it!
Counter. attack! Wrong attack! I'm gonna have to heal the fucker.
Let's go, fellas!
Let's clean him up quick.
No quarter.
Mega Phoenix. Brain drainers, four of them.
How many times?
I'll bet you up.
Ice is not effective. That ice is quite ineffective.
Watch out!
That was close.
Gotcha!
Here.
Crossroads. Treasure. Ascension Corner. Sweet. Seriously, how do those things end up in here? How long has this place been sealed? Oop, way down. Gotta get the other treasure first.
Go
away.
Okay.
See
how
we go. Not a vulnerability, but did enough damage to be effective.
And on we go. Right.
And now I've used up all my ice magic. Let's hope that doesn't come back to bite me.
Say your prayers. Watch out!
No mercy!
My question.
Applied sorcery. Exclusively for Noct. Automatically uses ether when MP falls to half. Nifty. But I'll leave it alone for now. That do? I don't remember. But whatever it does, I'm changing it for the black belt. And for him, the target scope. Increased attacking strength against small foes.
Huh.
How did I not know about those before? Brain drainer.
That was close.
Off you go.
On cover!
Ignis! If I may.
Smack her! These guys, at least, can't be a high five.
Try this on your side!
None the worse for that.
A rare coin. Campfire!
And here we are.
I found some platinum. Nice.
Camping. Again.
Well, you got a problem with camping?
Quit your bitching, Noct. My last one of these. I really need to go shopping for ingredients. And hunting. And fishing.
As always.
That's boss.
Come now, it's nothing special.
Time to go.
All right.
Right behind you.
All right. Let's keep on moving. Goblin.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed. Say your prayers.
Excuse me.
Forgive me.
Back to it.
Spider bitches. Do not like.
Don't miss.
I don't seem to like my sword either.
That was close.
Shut up! No one missed your nice guy! Hands
up! All in together now.
How about this? See ya!
She goes.
Huh. Onward.
Crossroads. Right. Door number one. Treasure. Ooh, nether. I tend not to use those. And behind door number two. More treasure. Ooh, that looks like. Door number three is the way we came in. So we head for door number four and down we go.
To wrap that up more quickly.
My shield is down. I'm gonna have to be a lot more careful. I'm gonna switch this big sword. Because damage is good, but it's way too damn slow. The daggers for speed. Can I make it to the next haven?
What's your problem?
No. You cut it out before someone gets hurt.
Dang it, mutant. Now we know.
Not my shit. Knock it off.
Who said it's your ship? My ship, bitch.
That's that.
Ow. Gotcha. Yeah, I was holding the door up. Ow.
How are we?
Getting by.
Injured.
Say your prayers.
Great, dude. Much appreciated. What am I supposed to do?
Nothing. Want to work.
Ow.
I'll play it by ear then.
Ready to come take on the world.
Good to hear.
Iggy, one of those auto elixirs of yours will be very much appreciated right now. Spider bitch.
Just can't take a hand.
Makes me sick just looking at him.
Thank you.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Whew. I have to play a lot more carefully now that my shields are gone.
Say your prayers.
Try this!
Where'd you learn that one, Noct?
But goblins, they hit pretty hard.
It's history now.
Manual item use might be unavailable, but auto item use isn't. Which is good, because otherwise I'd be dead. More goblins.
Nice guy!
Why the hell you missed?
Was that perfect or what?
I'll give you that.
Cause. Lovely.
Particles in the air. If you see it seated on its haunches, stay back.
And what if we don't?
You're done.
Yeah! Me? Yeah. That is one ferocious feline.
Damn it.
This doesn't look too good.
Quite the formidable thing.
Ow. Iggy. Off pronto.
Feisty little devil.
One of you idiots gonna help me or what?
Even our best still isn't good enough.
How is that
happening? Pronto down. Oh, I am Gladio down now. No armor to change. Might be as far as I go today. That's as far as I go.
Knocked? Come on.
Why is Prompto saying anything? He's already dead. Alright, let's see if we actually did autosave at the campsites. Because if it's going to throw me back to the car, I'm going to be very pissed. Come on. Good, it did drop me at the campsite. I'm just gonna take a look at something. Ooh, yeah, that shield is really low. Recharge in about 20 minutes.
Shall we then?
Ready when you are.
Yep.
Well, unfortunately, I think we're gonna call it a bit early today. Because I'm not gonna get much further without those damn shields.
Oh well. Thanks for watching, folks. If you're catching up on YouTube, you enjoyed the video, leave us a like, comment, subscribe, all of that fun stuff. I'm on Twitter. Follow me, please, at DemonHunter352. And I already said this earlier in the video, but just as a reminder, the next 2 weeks will likely not see a Final Fantasy stream on the weekend because I have late nights on the Friday night. And I probably won't get home till midnight. And even then, I'll be buggered from setting up, filming, and packing up 2 basketball games per night. So, yeah. Might be taking a break from this for 2-3 weeks. Sorry. Anywho, until next time, enjoy the rest of your day.